As spring arrived in South Africa, we headed towards east and booked our accommodation in a place called Hazyview Cabanas, a property nested in greens and offers beautiful facilities like a spa, restaurant, and some water sports. We are at Three Dundavel near Kraskop, and scorchy sunny day, but no stoppage for our photo shoots. The Berlin Falls looked thin after dry winter months, and surely expecting good summer rain. Meanwhile, we took this opportunity with a little trek to go closer and have a good look at its gorge. Our bride specialist, Menchef Joy, already at work on Heritage Day evening bride, without which any trip is incomplete in South Africa. Joy, what's in menu?
So we have some hot sausages. Quarter chicken tikka legs and lamb chops.
Finally, time has come to do some cheers. Happy Heritage Day.
Cheers!
Early morning at 5:40, we are waiting for entrance to Kruger through Faveni Gate, and already half a kilometer's line ahead of us for waiting cars. The gate will open at 6 a.m. and
one by one these cars will be allowed to go in, so we don't know when our numbers will come.
Beautiful sunrise delighted us as we waited for our chance to enter. But it took frustrating 2.5 hours to enter Kruger National Park. Nature treated us fairly though, with some hits and miss. We managed plenty of support for our team, the Santon Tigers, playing a cricket match inside Kruger National Park at the staff quarter Skukuza Rest Camp. It is unimaginable to have such a great sporting facility inside a jungle. And oh yes, this ground is frequented by wild animals too. A spectacular sunset took away all the stress from a hot spring day. But soon, time came to say goodbye to this beautiful place, the Hazyview Cabanas.
Yeah, hum hai. ये लोन क्रिक फॉल्स है और ये हमारी पार्टी हो रही है।
Yeah! Yeah!
finally, the moment came to return home and say goodbye to our holidays. It's hard to believe that 3 days just flew off. And while returning, we got mixed traffic with the toll gates, quite jammed. But thankfully, we had good memories to recount upon and have a smile.